What can you put in here?
Anything you want, babe.
Can you put a chair?
Yeah.
The house on a boat!
No, you can't. It's the same thing as a regular boat. You can only put storage.
You know who's the owner. Get out of the way.
Oh, look at that! Look at that! Look at that!
What? Oh, yeah. We're safe out here on the water. We out here, squad! Gang gang!
Sorry. I'm hungry as dick.
Well, don't say that word.
Why?
The houseboat can only go forward and backwards. It's so stupid.
We need one person pushing at all times. Yo, Thomas.
Yeah.
Spanish was real fun today.
Yeah.
I feel like I had no school today, dude.
Why can't you put bodies on the boats?
Go through the floor, duh.
No, not on my food. Let me eat first, okay.
Don't worry, it'll smoke it.
Alex, wanna help me go get that,
hey,
cart?
What?
Help get the cart.
It's way underwater. Hey, Mach! Get!
Yeah, watch this.
Oh, mouse!
Did you
okay,
guys?
Babe?
You accidentally just
went. Oh,
oh
shit.
God, it went invisible because I fixed it.
Wait, what are you doing?
Invisible, right?
No, it's underwater.
No, it isn't.
No, this hospital it is mad glitchy.
He's fucking underwater.
It's not underwater.
It's invisible for me.
It's invisible. It's not underwater.
I repaired it and it went invisible. Wait, it's invisible for you too much?
Yeah. Look, I'm just I'm walking back because we're going away.
Stop! Go forward. Go forward.
Dude, this is so cool. You're Jesus. Dad. You're walking on water. Look! Oh my God. Are you gonna end up losing that boat?
How are we gonna lose it when we have a white ting over here?
White ting? Wait, is it me?
Yo, why does this boat have hydraulics? you see that too, right?
Yo, stop!
Dude, that literally scared me.
Ow! My boat!
I thought that was swag. I was like, oh, it's so swag.
Dude, oh, you're gonna leave me like this?
You look so stupid.
I can't. Where's the door? Oh, here it is.
Where's the door?
Going right?
How do you regain your stamina?
Stamina? Drink an energetic drink.
I don't have an energetic drink.
How do you rotate this?
You rotate it. Maybe you do W? I said that really gay.
Maybe you do W.
Wait, let me hop on your cart real quick.
Get in front.
I'm not gonna
get in front, get in front.
Have a great time.
There's some dudes over here.
Oh my God, dude.
What?
That was so loud.
Yamachi, how do you make this thing work? Like, run. Like, I can't do it.
Whoa, what the fuck? You're lagging.
Yeah, you really, you just In my boat going to the middle of the ocean, I left it.
Sorry.
So stupid, why can't you only- you can only go forwards and backwards!
It's to get from land to- Ah! Oh! Oh! Oh my god, that was scary! Ah!
You good?
Oh, I'm getting fucked up! I have so little health! Jesus Christ! Oh my god!
Are there people in our base? I think there's people in our base. Yeah, there's people in our base.
Yeah, Thomas destroyed an entire wall.
Why?
It fucking glitched. I destroyed one piece and then the whole thing came down. Oh my god. My heart. Oh my god.
There's only like three of them here.
Oh.
Machak, please come back.
I can't. I'm surrounded. Like, I'm literally surrounded.
Oh, he's
there's a guy stuck in between wood and wood and rock.
In Iraq?
Wood and rock.
Every time.
Wait, which piece of the wall did you break?
The right. Back right.
Oh yeah, I see it.
This dude's crying. I just knocked his teeth in.
Yeah, honestly, the houseboat is pretty dumb. It's literally just to have a house in the boat.
I knew it would be stupid.
What is that? Why is there a lizard head?
Where?
Are you gonna get out?
I'm waiting for Machak to run it back to shore.
Run. Dude, there's 50 people surrounding me!
Run what back to shore? Let's go to sleep.
There's 50 people surrounding me.
Do you want to get banned? I'm about to ban you right now.
Can you actually ban people on the servers?
Yeah,
dude, it says a ban button right here, and I'm about to press it.
Pretty cool. I love how they did that shit more quicker than fucking Terraria did. Fuck me.
No, I'm okay.
Can't save Thomas, you liar. And a cheater.
Oh yeah.
Watch out behind you, guys.
What? What'd you call him?
Yo, there are like six people running into the middle of the mountains. Lay low.
Is there really people here?
I left by accident. Yeah.
I don't see him.
Oh, I need food, and there's nothing on the drying rack, and there's 50 people over here.
Send me invitations. I'm actually getting bored of this game.
Wait.
Are you really?
Yeah.
Seriously?
Wait to come on so we can do exploring.
I'm having so much fun.
Building?
I need to take a piss.
Yeah.
What time is it? Actually, don't re-invite me. I'll go downstairs and break. Be right back.
I don't know where Marcin went. Dude, COD 4 is so good. You wanna come over to my house tomorrow?
I don't know.
Let's have people over to my house.
Okay.
Today went by quick in school.
Yeah.
My phone is vibrating, but it's across the room. I don't think there's anyone outside of my out of our base anymore.
Oh, there's a couple over here.
I think they left. Why is there a head? This base looks so sad when it's dark out.
Oh.
How was that?
Oh shit, there's people. Oh shit.
I don't know what that was, but it sounded like a big monster. What do the big monsters sound like, Thomas?
I don't know. Maybe you should save.
I That guy is really hungry right now.
There's food on the boat. Is this rain putting out this fire?
What?
Is the rain putting out the torches?
I don't think so. I need to find food. And quick. Thank you, raccoon. I need your meat. Oh, that's the first time I killed a raccoon. Wow. Okay, I'm going inside. Oh my god.
I'm gonna come back.
Well, there's a lot of them and they're loud. They're calling for people.
I wanna go to sleep.
I can't.
Oh shit.
Oh fuck.
They're chasing me. Oh my god. Let me go. Oh shit.
They're dispersing. Oh, Thomas, to your right and to your left, you see the guy with the flashlight next to the gazebo?
Oh, fuck.
And then there's one right in front of the door.
Oh,
get
my god.
Get into the conference room. Just get... Yeah.
Oh, my god. I want to throw up. Oh, shit.
I didn't save yet. Should I save?
Oh, he has fire.
Right there. Yeah. Should I save?
Yeah.
Alright. It's saved. Marcin, do you wanna play or no? You wanna play? Why? Where?
He's fucking burning our shit.
Why? Huh? Okay. Oh, I'm almost dead, Thomas. Help, help, help.
Run, run, run. Block it, block it. Dodge it.
I just did. Oh.
Get back in. Get back in.
I'm in. I just need to heal. One sec. Yeah. Fall back. I hope you heal him.
Just burn these bitches.
Jesus. That was scary.
Oh! It's a bitch from before.
My bad. You still streaming?
Yeah.
Mm. are the regulars there?
I don't know, I didn't check. Maybe. Hopefully.
You wanna rebuild that back wall now? Or?
Yeah, I'm gonna make a bone basket first.
Okay.
Light the effigies.
Okay. Where they at though? I'll get the ones up front. I see how it is. How the hell am I supposed to get to this one? Okay. Wait, will that light the whole entire thing on fire? I hope not. Oh damn, you did destroy a huge section of the back wall.
Yeah, the whole thing just like collapsed.
It's fixable.
Yeah. Easy. We just need to do it.
I like the building in this game, like it's really nice.
Yeah, you can build a lot.
I wanna get this gazebo finished. And then we can have like oh wait, can we put a bonfire in the middle of it? I think we can actually. Look like this. Well, oh nope, I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill myself.
What'd you do?
I accidentally deleted the gazebo.
Kill yourself. Nice. Can you go to sleep yet?
Let me see.
Oh shit!
Dude, I just juked all of them out. I'm done, I'm going inside.
They're huge! They're gonna kill me!
Hey, come over here, niggas!
Oh, fuck. We should have finished that wall. Oh my god.
I pop some meds.
This one's loud. They're bringing everyone. Where are ya?
Oh my god.
I'm coming,
god,
I'm coming.
Dude, they're strong as hell, yo. Oh. Thomas,
off with the heads.
I need a heal. They're behind you. I can't even get out.
Damn, this one's big.
What the hell? There's one over here. Dude, I just turn around and I see like 8 of them and I just booked
it. Yeah, we fucked them up.
Yeah. Nice.
We got so many bones now.
Jesus, that scared the living hell out of me. I just hear.
Yeah. And then I look at you and there's like 10 of them just in a column, like fucking sprinting towards you and you're like, ah!
Dude, this game is scary as hell.
Oh my god, I love it. I don't know how Alex is bored already.
This game just keeps getting fun. Oh, how's my hunting stand? Do you want to go hunt real quick?
I'm gonna start working on the wall.
Okay. I'll help you with that. Oh, I still have an explosive. Actually, do you want to find gun parts?
I can't, dude.
Why?
Because it's glitched.
Oh, it is? Oh, it doesn't give you it anymore?
No.
What? Damn. That's a dumb glitch, though.
You know it.
Yo, I'm about to spawn one in for ya. Jesus, you scared me. God damn. What was that? Stupid bird, let me kill you. Wait, what is this supposed to be? Thomas.
This is my house.
Pablo, tell me. Oh, your house?
There's gonna be like a little place where I can park my wagon. And then I'm gonna put stairs right here and a door.
That's dope. Yo, look at this.
You can sprint backwards.
Yeah. Actually, why am I dumping these? I actually need to make armor.
I'm gonna start collecting rocks.
It's a weird hobby. I'm gonna go get like some cloth. These doors are really loud. Oh, there's a piece of baggage flying around. Oh, did I hear someone? I'm about to throw a tennis ball in your face if you come near me.
Tennis ball, little fuzzy shit.
How many hours have you played so far today?
Hours? Like five.
Five? Yeah. Oh, this flight attendant is dead as hell. Oh, her ankle snapped mad hard, yo. Damn, dog. Oh, her fingers. What? Her hand. What? Her both of her hands are backwards. God damn, that's insane. Who's drinking in the bathroom? Wait, why don't we just make this our house? The airplane.
That's what I was saying, but already, it's already too late.
I'm gonna make a house in here. It looks so stupid. Okay, no, I'm not doing that. I put a goddamn tent inside of the airplane. Oh, you could put a small cabin in here? How come whenever Marcin plays, there's always big guys spawning, but when I play, there's only huge hordes of people spawning?
I don't know.
Which do you prefer, the huge hordes or the huge hordes? People?
No question about it. At least the fights are fun.
Yeah. Yo, there has to be a way to make these stupid weeds stop growing. These are really annoying. Can we get Michael to go piss on them?
Spray away.
Wait, you're not near me? Wait, where are you?
Behind the house.
You aren't near me, and I just heard a bunch of footsteps. Is there a rock on top of this house? I think I hit you.
No, but they're calling their dickhead friends.
Oh. Have you killed a rabbit? I mean a bunny? I mean a frog yet?
I mean a
shut up.
A frog? Yeah.
I haven't even seen one yet.
Near the pond.
I see you. No, that's a fish. I'm an idiot. That's the lizard. See no goddamn frog. Hey yo, get away from here, bud. Private property. Why are you trying to break the door from the inside? I don't understand. Thomas, I need help.
Coming.
We got a breach on Sector 2.
Sector 2 A B. Oh, they're coming from the trees. You know they could climb trees and just jump off them.
We gotta take all of these things off then. Hey yo, you ain't escape. Oh my, what?
What the fuck?
You saw that too, right?
I thought that was two of you or something.
Oh, that frog is somewhere near. Oh, you in the water?
I just heard it. I'm gonna go get something to eat.
Like in real life or in the game?
In game.
Okay. That frog is pissing me off. I want to find him and kill him. Wait, is that him? No, that's a rock. What? There's baggage over here? Since when? Jesus. Wow. That frog is just laughing in my face. Hey, we're almost done.
Yeah, and then we need to do the second layer.
Oh wow, that's a spider. First time I've seen that. I'm gonna go check out my, what's it called? My
tree hunting.
Yeah, hunting stands. Honestly, I think we should live in the trees.
But they could climb that shit.
No, they can't. If me and Alex were here, they were just staring at us.
They started climbing them.
Oh, for me, when I was here, there's like four of them. I ran up this and none of them could climb it.
They just started climbing them today, like the really light ones. The skinny ones.
Damn, we should probably get to the top of the mountain before they get too tough.
Yeah.
That's a lizard. I thought you were an enemy. I was about to come over and smack you over the head.
Ow.
Thomas, we only need like 15 more rocks.
I know.
21 actually.
Oh, it's right here. Yay.
I just have this for now.
Plug this up and we're good. Thank you.
What, does that bring you out of the inventory thing?
Yeah.
Oh snap.
How the fuck? Whatever, I'll just put a wood wall.
Just did the stanky leg.
Uh-huh. What the fuck did you just do?
What? Ah!
Nice.
Was that accurate?
Very.
Wait, there's a door right here, man. Why am I trying to jump over it? Oh, that's a problem. I need to watch Game of Thrones again.
That was quick. You should do it before the new season comes out.
I'll do it in a year. Like, I wanna watch it, but then...
What the fuck?
I always fall asleep halfway through the episode.
Fall asleep.
I fall asleep at everything. Yeah, but I'll fall asleep at it. Oh, Jesus. Well, the Coke's all the way over there. Pass me the cock.
Give me the cock.
Where is the cock? Oh, Oh, there's a pedophile over there.
Nice.
If you were on an airplane and you found out that one of the people on the airplane was a pedophile, would you kill him and eat him?
Eat him, yeah. Kill him, no.
Wait, what did I do? I think I just got a more powerful bow by putting arrows and bows together.
I don't think you did.
Why is the arrow so inaccurate in this game?
I got better at it.
How?
Me and Marcin were sniping people from the boat.
I know, but how can you get better when it's such an unpredictable system?
It's like in the center of your screen instead of the bow.
I know, I did that and then nothing happened. It would just keep flying over them. Checkpoint is still underwater. I'm gonna go see what's at that tree again because I feel like there's a bunch of people there. It's shaking like crazy. Holy dick. Is there a way to duplicate items?
No.
You Google it?
I wouldn't want to do it anyway.
No, for the gun parts.
Oh, I don't know.
So it's kind of unfair that you guys don't get the gun. I'm tired.
Damn.
Oh, jeez. Mic it off.
No.
What?
What will happen to the server?
It would be off.
No, how about Marcin?
Marcin needs to go get a drug test for his job.
When is he coming back?
Probably in a while.
Fuck. What will I ever do?
I'll play for a while longer.
Yes. I need to finish this wall though.
Oh, there's people.
Where are you?
I'm outside the gate. Why is the gate open? Oh, that's probably my fault.
Oh shit, they're climbing the tree.
We got really close. Why can we have inflatable arm flailing tube, man? Why is this guy just chilling here? Why did did you guys manage to do that? Oh, there you go. Thomas.
Yeah.
I need to ask you something.
What?
In a second. I need to ask you something in a second.
Okay. One.
All right, come over here. I need to show you something. How does this look?
What the fuck? It looks like he's sitting on your lap.
Oh, wait, let me see it.
Like you could spank him.
Oh, that's beautiful. He's full on spread eagle on you.
Oh, where'd he go?
I'm gonna try to make him sit down. That didn't work. Wait, where'd you go? You disappeared.
I'm gonna finish the wall.
You guys disappear so easily. Like, I don't even notice you guys leaving anymore.
Uh-oh, come help me.
Mm-hmm. People?
Yeah. I'm trying to climb the wall.
I'm not jumping over that. I think in 5-10 minutes I'm gonna leave.
Okay.
Okay, so they're all the way over here by this big stone. And it seems like there's a lot of them. One. I'm gonna go kill him. Open the door for me. Alright, now I got it.
Oh, I found another pit.
Another what?
Pit.
What do you mean pit?
Hole.
Oh.
Are you gonna go to sleep?
To me?
Yeah.
Like after this?
Or are you gonna...
Probably just gonna chill and... No more place one card. Oh, we can sleep if you want.
Okay.
Alright. Matt, can you pass me a Coca-Cola? With the white cup. Good. Thomas Slay. This Coke is the only thing keeping me awake right now.
I want the cock.
Pass me the cock.
Give me the cock.
Where is the cock? Michael's heard that way too many times.
Damn, 90 sap.
What, from one thing?
Yeah.
What? That's insane. A whole new world.
Wanna help me finish this?
Yeah, I'm going over there right now. I have 10 rocks.
Oh my god!
What?
I saw you and then the lady yelled.
You thought I was the lady?
Yeah.
Where's the lady? I wanna go talk to- Oh, she's right over here. I'm gonna hit her in the head with a goddamn rock. I'm not gonna go hit her in the head with a rock because I think there's a lot of them over there.
I'm gonna chop a tree down real quick. Hey.
Those are her men.
You wanna go exploring soon?
I wanna see if my uncle bought Call of Duty.
Dude, it's really good.
I wanna sign on to Xbox for like a second.
Thinking that, like, it's just insane how they went the horrible route and did all these jetpacks and all that when they made the remastered. Like, they made the shooting feel good, they made everything feel good. It's just insane how they could screw up a game. Why'd you hit me so many times?
He bought every game.
What?
My uncle buys every game.
He bought it?
I don't know, let's see. He buys every game.
Why did your uncle play so many video games?
Because he works a lot of hours throughout the entire week, so he plays games. He's been playing FIFA since like FIFA 97.
Oh, damn. How old is he?
30-something.
Mm.
Oh god. He could be swag for all you know.
His face planted so hard.
What? Your brother fell?
Like, you know how the beanbag, like, I like fold it up so I can make like a chair looking thing? Yeah, he jumped on that, and then he slid, and he almost hit his face on the floor.
There's a wash off the blood.
Do you think I care?
Fur? You bought me fur?
Ew.
Yeah.
Boots with the fur.
No! Oh my god, you're so dumb.
Yo, Marcin is playing. Marcin playing.
Nothing.
He went to do something. Where does he have to go and do it?
I don't know. I just heard your drug test and that's it. I'm like, okay.
I'm taking a medical tomorrow. And I'm like the fattest I've ever been. Fuck. Totally forgot. And I've been like on no sleep.
Oh, I got so hyped for 1 second. I saw Call of Duty events work for, I'm like, ah! And I'm like, aww.
Merrick, don't you dare touch anything. Because.
Oh my god, we need 40 rocks. We're so close.
Dude, what is Call of Duty called? Like, what's the title?
Infinite start Warfare.
What does it start with?
COD.
The Call of Duty Infinite Warfare, what does it start? What?
Fuck, man.
You're making no sense.
No, because, like, what I'm looking through right now is, it's, like, an alphabetical order. And I
yeah, so it would be C, yeah.
Yeah, but I didn't want to like accept the fact that he didn't buy it, so I was just asking. All the games he buys. Yep. Don't tell it.
30 more, Thomas.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Are you taking the medical for the soccer team?
Yeah.
Nice.
Really?
I'm gonna hand it in and I'm gonna be like, yo, let me on the team. And then be like, okay.
Dude, but the people on the team right now are pretty good.
No. There's a kid that's like 4 feet tall.
Fucking so? Jason is on that team.
Wait, JV or varsity?
I don't know. Maybe JV.
Yeah, I tried for JV.
Varsity's too. I need too much commitment. I would totally do it though if they let me on.
I feel like they're gonna make you do.
What?
You cut off.
Probably gonna make me dive a hard. 80 push-ups! Pronto!
Why could they make you do push-ups?
I don't know. Coaches can be.
Make you do run. Make you do run.
68.5 juggles! Three around the world!
How do you do 0.5 juggles?
You hit it and you never touch it.
What?
Nah, but like, I can't.
Oh juggle. My god.
I can't juggle at all.
Yay! Finally, they'll never come in now. I rebuilt the wall. Can you save it like right now?
Yeah.
Let's see what's happening on the store. Play.
Oh, it crashed.
Oh no.
I'm joking. Ow, ow. Ow. Yeah.
I'm gonna wait until they sell.
Yeah.
Yo, what?
What, mate? You what?
Finishing torch right here.
Right there.
Oh, we need one more.
I got it.
Oi! Hey, you're winning, mate.
I don't want infinite warfare, I just want Call of Duty.
Hey.
That's what everyone says. The Call of Duty Remaster is definitely worth $80, though, I'm not gonna lie.
God. On Xbox, you can buy them separately.
What?
$60.
All these damn twigs.
I lie.
Hey, you dick. Oh, I need to cook a fire, dude.
Yo, I don't think it's worth $80. So much money for.
Trust me.
Yeah, Marcin paid for it. That's why you say trust me. I use my own money.
Yeah, but you have probably a lot of money because you're apparently white and rich.
Apparently white.
My money, I don't have income. I hate to see it go down.
Sell your pet bikes.
I sold one of them.
Both.
The other one's a Honda from 79.
You can sell that for a lot.
It's a lot of work.
No?
They're mad slow though, but they have 3 gears. It's so funny. Yo, it has an automatic clutch. Like, you shift. You like on the gas, you shift. So I hold the gas. So like, I shift the gear and it pops the wheel. It's so funny. The thing is slow as hell, but like, if you balance it well, you'll freaking hold the wheelie for like 3 seconds.
Thomas, it looks like you have a droopy dick.
Excuse me. It's because of the scythe.
Yeah, look, you were just like this.
I could feel you just looking at me while I'm crafting.
Watch it.
Look.
On Xbox,
it looks like turn around. It looks like you're fucking wanking or something. You're just trying to make it work.
Wait, what about this?
Yo.
Oh my god.
What's your name?
And he's breathing bad hard too.
What? He got Gears of War 4 and he's not letting me play it? What is this?
Hey.
Dude.
Thomas, you wanna go to a mountain right now?
Kill him.
Aim.
Yo, he has two Xboxes, so he game shares with me and some other guys, so he's like. Using us.
I'll go exploring though. I'm gonna go to the plane actually.
I think I'm gonna get off.
And Oh man. Let's save then.
I'm not trying to play $80.
Play $80?
Yeah, I think I just realized that. $80. Because one of my friends was playing online. He said started playing Call of Duty Remastered, so I read it and I said it.
It's really good though. Like, I think I'm gonna get a good amount of hours on that. Maybe even like $300.
$80 good. Allow $80.
Huh?
To do for an hour, you can like get mad.
Oh, you can't.
What?
You have to be of age.
Dude, I was just told the prostitute I'm like fucking midget. And she was like, oh, I'm so sorry.
Dude, you look like you're in third grade.
Listen, man.
Listen, man.
Yo,
listen, man. Try to deepen his voice.
Yeah, I'm a midget, bro. Shut up. When you feel
the- Yo, it's Tyrone!
You sound like Poon.
Yo, that's so good, my thing.
Yo, you better get out of here, bruh.
Oh my god.
Yo, good looks.
Say it. Yo, good looks, fam.
Oh.
Oh damn, I'm falling off the mountain.
Oh damn, I fell off.
Yo, it's Tyrone.
It's Tyrone. Yo, it's Tyreek.
Yo, it's Tyreese.
Tyreese.
Yo, Tyreese.
Yo, Tyreese. Imagine like really like intimidating looking black guy like walked up to you and he started.
Yo, Tyreese.
Yo, it's Tyreese. Job, white man. I swear I'll beat you up.
How do you do the Mike Tyson? I can't do it.
Mike Tyson.
Hey, my name is
Mike Tyson.
Pen.
Mike Tyson.
Where's
he has a lisp. Mike Tyson.
Mike Tyson.
Nah, you gotta do the lisp. Mike Tyson. What? I'm Mike Tyson.
You gotta just stick his tongue out.
Stick your tongue out. Talk like this.
You just gotta stick your tongue out. No, I can't
my
do
name
it.
Is you. And my last name is Mungus.
Yo. How deep can you make your voice?
Yo. Not very.
Alex doing.
Yo, it's you, Mungus.
Alex can do it deeper than mine.
What?
What?
Yo, it's you, Mungus. Yo. You have to put some, like, yo in it.
Yo,
it's humongous. Oh, yeah. Martin does it just like you.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he does it just like you.
It's a white person thing.
Oh, yay.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. I feel like you burp saying that.
Oh, yeah.
Did you just vomit out a rat?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, it's Tyro.
Uh-oh.
Yo, it's your boy, Tyro.
I'm getting fucked.
What?
Yo, I have Destiny, so I'm gonna try playing it.
Yo, please.
My internet's really bad.
Just have it overnight.
Oh shit, he's bringing his buddies. Oh, there's so many!
Yo, I have Black Ops 1. Oh yeah, you played it.
Yo, Mike, Thomas, I'm gonna open the door for you.
Okay.
Come in.
Thank you.
There's no one here, there's no point.
Yo, where's Destiny?
Destiny!
Oh, they changed the logo of Destiny.
No, they didn't.
Yes, they did, it's different.
No, they didn't.
It's for Iron Banner.
That's for Rise of Iron. What the hell was that?
Doll.
Jesus Christ.
What?
Clear space?
This goddamn moon gas thing is scared the living hell out of me.
I really need to do... Potty?
Lottie Dottie.
You know, I never finished Assassin's Creed Syndicate.
I just made like 5 bombs.
You know, I never finished Assassin's Creed Black Flag. It was so boring.
Like, I was playing Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and I loved playing it. Like, it was so fun. I loved seeing the city and stuff. It was nice as hell. But, damn, I stopped playing.
I can't play any more Assassin's Creed games. They dragged it out way too long. It was supposed to be a...
redemption here.
It was supposed to be a 3-game series, and they dragged it out to a 20-game series, and I'm like...
Yeah, but they started making a difference.
Barely.
I'm installing Destiny, and I'm gonna go take a big poo-poo.
He's gonna play Destiny.
My internet's not that good, Thomas.
I'm tired.
This is Morrison's house, right?
Yeah. As a foundation.
Forgot to put a door.
He doesn't even have walls.
No, he does. I'm stuck inside of this house now.
I guess you can't skip a tennis ball, huh?
I guess I'm just gonna have to get a Ruxty.
Ruxty. Tell me when you wanna get off, so I can save.
I'm about to get off right now.
Okay, let me save.
Thomas, you should invest in a console.
Console? Unless it's $200. No. I'm thinking about it though.
I'm saving right now, so... Oh, it didn't crash. Yes. Okay. You sign out first.
Goodbye.
Bye, my lover. Goodbye, my friend. You have been the one. You have been the one for me. Are you gonna do a single player?
I don't know.
That'd be creepy.
I would do it, but I just want to finish everything.
Whoa! The Steam layout is so different. What the hell?
For what?
Look, go to your store.
Steam?
Yeah, go to your store.
Wow.
It looks good now. I'm gonna go.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.